and kicking the Christmas spirit off a little early, Southside Christian Church held its annual holiday treasures bazaar. The ladies and the Disciples Women's Ministries get crafty with Christmas decorations early in February. By the first week of November, they're ready to open the holiday shop at the church. Everything is handmade by the women, and they say it's an event the community looks forward to every year.
Everybody comes out and shops. I think a lot of ladies wait until we have our bazaar so they can come out and do Christmas shopping. We've had a lot of good feedback. A lot of people just can't wait until we have it every year so they can come.
Profits from the sales will go toward a local charity of the Disciples Women's Ministry's choice. The shop is open Saturday from 9 a.m. until 1 p.m.